Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the hard disk drive ZIF connector and disconnect the hard disk drive ribbon cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the hard disk drive ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the two 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the hard disk drive assembly to the top cover. Lift the hard disk drive assembly off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Place the hard disk drive assembly into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the hard disk drive assembly from the static dissipative bag. Place the hard disk drive assembly onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the two 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the hard disk drive assembly to the top cover. Insert the hard disk drive ribbon cable into the hard disk drive ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the hard disk drive ribbon cable to adhere it to the top cover.